Hello!
Hoi, YouTube! I'm Temmie, and this is my friend Coco and Zooey!
They're actually not my friends. They kidnapped me!
What?
From my own world!
Temmie never kidnapped you. I think it was Zooey.
Most likely, yes.
And today,
how could you?
And today, Temmie and my friends will be playing Minecraft Story Mode.
Episode 7. And let me just real quick turn this into full screen.
What, gamer girl? Aren't you not supposed to be here? Coco is.
I am Coco.
But you're shouting at the top of your lungs.
Wait, I'm actually just gonna kick this out of full screen.
Okay, so let's go.
Wait, I'm just gonna keep this out of full screen so we can.
Okay, so Coco, are you ready for Temmie?
Ready for Freddy?
So, Zooey, are you ready for Temmie?
I just want a cup of tea.
Good! Then let's continue to episode 7.
To chapter 1.
Exactly. Let's see what happens.
Oh boy.
Have you seen it yet?
There's a loading screen, and I don't know.
Loading screen, screw you!
You're Coco.
Telltale Games presents.
Oh,
whoa! Animations! What in association with Mojang. Temmie's already excited for this game.
Wait, can you?
Minecraft Story Mode.
Sorry, I didn't have this prepared before. Sorry, I just need to turn up the volume since this is my computer. Oh my god.
Okay. Here we go. Minecraft Story Mode. Temmie's so excited. Looks like that girl's messing with that squid.
I think her name is Jessie.
That's their cousin. What? You don't like Temmie?
Was that the world of Monopoly?
Was that the world of Monopoly? Could be.
Why
is this Dewey? Art direction by Mark.
The man is just here. Why are there so many sheep? Oh, geez, Ivor, you okay, dude?
Oh, it's just that you're excited. Temmie's excited. Coco's excited.
Everyone, look around you.
Look out!
Gravity fish taku broken.
Gravity fall!
Wait, Bert, that's a reference to The Walking Dead.
What's up with me? I'm tired of all this useless portal hopping, trying to find a new home. What's on the other side of that portal? Fire and netherrack? Awesome!
What?
Let's go there!
We're all frustrated, Petra. You're not the only one ready for a break. Don't take it out on Lucas.
I wonder if they'll be able to hear us from all the way back here.
Yeah, let's
Lucas,
go.
You're on fire again! See? This is what I'm
talking
about.
Just in case, I'm gonna turn the microphone up.
Aw, they didn't hear us!
Sorry, I'm just, okay, so the... You know what, it should be good.
Oh.
Sorry. Just experimenting with a bunch of stuff.
Go through a portal, avoid dying long enough to get back to this stupid home.
So,
sorry about this, guys. We really did not test with this at all in the past. Yeah. And Temmie apologizes that
wait.
He can't
wash,
as
rinse,
well.
Repeat? Yes. It'd be nice if whoever made these left some sort of signs, guideposts.
What should we do?
All the portal frames do look kind of different.
You're right. This one totally has a firelight. And that skull back there, that's the white pumpkin. There's a system.
Yeah. Isn't that the reason why
we're playing with
this?
Where are you
going? Episode 8 to be coming out on Tuesday.
Someone must be able to tell us how to navigate these stupid
portals. In 3 days, by the time we're recording this.
This one's redstone. Okay. Redstone means smart people. Hopefully smart enough to help us find the way home.
At the very least, it's gotta be better than Fire World. Just come on, Petra. You're not thinking clearly right now.
Yeah, you're frustrated and tired. Just calm down, okay?
Calm down? Maybe I just want a little time away from you guys.
So what are you saying here, huh? That you've made up your mind you're just gonna go through this portal and that's it?
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm just saying that I'm tired of Jesse calling the shots every single time.
Oh, how dare you make me mad. You do not want to make me mad.
Someone has to be the leader, and that someone is me.
Really? Oh, I don't remember when we all voted to elect you the boss of me.
Whoa, everybody calm down. I'm sure Jesse didn't really mean that.
I meant it.
No.
Right, Jesse?
Wait, honestly, what happened?
No way. I meant exactly what I said.
Yeah?
Forget this. I am out of here.
Yes, you left. Petra.
Wrong-headed
or whatever. My bad.
Okay, my bad. I may not have been my best self back there.
You were mean and insensitive and wrong.
Okay, I get it. Jeez.
But we can't just let her walk away, right?
No. No, we can't. Come on, you guys. Let's go find her.
Yeah. We gotta follow her. Yeah. So, who is this Palma Temmie wants to know?
By the way, we've seen the trailer.
Who's Palma?
I don't know.
I think this is a mesa biome.
Let's hope that they're not heating up.
You're right. I mean, all the sand and clay and everything.
Hey, Lucas, I've been meaning to ask you. What's that?
Oh, it's just a book I picked up back at the White Pumpkin's place. It's all about different biomes and stuff.
Here, we don't have to reuse.
What's next on the agenda, anyway?
Flakes.
It's a pretty cool new place. Who knows what could be around the next corner?
First things first, we find Petra. We can't have her running around on her own.
Yeah. How about with Tommy?
Yeah. I'm amazed at how fast she went wherever she went.
They're breakfast, and they're really good that you can't even taste their flavor.
Would you look at
you
that?
Have to digest
sand.
Them, or else you're gonna have
it looks like some sort of road.
I definitely walked into that one.
Hey, it's not little, but yes, probably.
I wore
a bad. Yeah.
But where could it be? That is the question.
If I were Petra here on my own
and saw a road, I'd
sorry,
follow
I'll
it.
Be quiet.
I mean, that makes sense, right?
Lucas has a good point. I bet if we follow the road, we'll find her.
Don't go
talk
to the butt.
Sand,
it's kind of
clay,
bad right now.
And more sand.
Yeah. Is that
Petra? It's Petra. Petra? Shh, get down. I thought I told you not to follow me.
Actually, you didn't say anything.
Too bad. No abandonment. What are you looking at anyway? Look. Oh.
Who's that?
What does
he have on his head?
What's on his head?
What does he have on the back of his head? I don't know anything more than you do, pal. Maybe that's this world's thing. Zombies and monsters come out in the daytime?
No, it's definitely
the crazier than anything else we've seen.
Yes, exactly. But Temmie doesn't know.
We should get a closer look. See what we can find out. works for me.
But if it looks like redstone, right?
Yeah.
And if it's...
Oh, geez.
That's what sands would do.
And if it's like... and if it's like electricity and technology and stuff and nothing, then water must have sorted out or something.
Probably. I can actually use a hand.
Of course I'll help. Girl, help.
Don't worry, Petra. I got your back. This should be a piece of cake.
Go, go.
No!
You're just swishing that sword.
That was not the plan.
I should hope not.
Sorry, I'm bad.
It was just one zombie.
It's okay.
What was the problem?
Uh-oh. That thing was like super zombie. Stronger,
faster,
tougher,
not
faster.
Really, that we can see, but stronger, tougher,
better,
faster,
stronger. Better, wrong
faster,
with me.
Stronger.
Because that would be really, really inconvenient. Oh, no, Petra.
Oh, no,
maybe
did we just
you
press A?
Step. Do I seem any weaker to you?
No.
Just can't figure out how that zombie was so
A.
Strong.
It's okay.
Oh, God. Well, that seems about right.
I don't know about you guys, but I'd really like to figure out a better way to handle these super zombies.
Like taking them down with Temmie's light bombs. That's right. Here's a little story. One of the Temmies invented Temmie's light bombs. Whenever you throw at them, Temmie's light will explode out of everywhere. I tried doing that with Zooey once, but she didn't like it at all.
Maybe they're just peaceful.
I bet they'd be even more peaceful if we kept as far away from them as possible.
But everyone else
no, just to be sure.
Even Bob.
Oh, yes, Bob.
I wonder if Bandicam will go on long enough to record a full hour video.
It will. I'm a full hour anyway.
What on earth
I mean,
is that
there's
thing?
A specific amount of space on it.
It definitely seems redstone-ish.
I'll show you real quick. Sorry about this, guys. So 24. You know what? That should last a long time.
Yep.
That should last quite a while.
Right? Fascinating.
What? Maybe those redstone things are what make the zombies so blank.
Makes
what
sense
the
to
heck?
Me. I'm starting to wonder if we should.
I don't know.
Just give it a minute. Let's see what they do.
Change it back.
Okay.
Oh,
there.
Now don't touch it again. Sorry, guys.
I think I can finally hear myself.
I don't have much experience.
Well, you ready, guys?
You know what they say. Green is not a creative color.
What?
What the heck is going on?
They're leaving? Just like that?
Back the way we came from.
This might sound crazy, but I feel like they're trying to lead us somewhere.
You're right. That does sound crazy.
Let's do the
common
line with
I'm really starting to think someone is behind all this, and I intend to find out who.
Wait, do you want to take the controller?
We should follow them. See where they go.
Okay.
So?
It's Temmie's turn to play and choose the options.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna make the best decisions ever!
You
and
sure
Temmie
about that?
Will promise.
Wait, I need to move the chair over here. Can you try to move the rest
of Oh, look! Temmie sees a village! Oh, I wish that was Tem village.
Well, it might not be as good as you think, but.
I don't see any people anywhere.
This architecture is fascinating. It's all sand and clay based. Awesome.
How do I move it?
I've heard of quiet.
Oh,
but this
right,
is like mega quiet.
I'll just sit here.
Stay alert and don't let your guard down for one
Temmie
second.
Loves the big chair.
Temmie, I'm starting like flowing
with
you.
Hey! Hold you
Wait,
guys.
Just be careful
be
because
red.
Like my thing
nice.
Is a working very good.
Speaking of redstone, I'd like to investigate those things
Something
on the back
else.
Of this
like the
controller.
It's like it's like
Ooh,
bent,
yeah.
So I have it
I
bent
too.
A specific way.
Okay.
no, like, I was moving this so we could move the chair over here.
Wait, what are you doing, Edward?
Move the chair.
What's it look like? I'm going to rip this redstone thing out of this zombie's head.
We're probably
for science.
Rip his head out. Ew.
It's sleeping or something. It'll be easy. Okay, well then just don't rip them up. You just rip it off. Fast.
Ooh, I want to do it.
Oh,
yeah,
well.
Timmy has actually seen that with a zombie before. I
play with mine. I just spam!
Oh, God.
It shocked me.
Are you okay? Yes, well.
There's no space at the door. It's electrifying to me.
It can't be removed.
Can you?
Not with our bare hands, anyway.
Okay.
Look, there's someone.
Think he's friendly?
Oh, wait.
Hello?
I saw that person with the machine that
Hello?
Was used with the zombies.
We nope. haven't even seen it yet.
Nothing for me either.
I think I can see the grave.
Not exactly the friendly type, is he?
No, I guess not.
Hang back a bit, guys. I'm going to go talk to this guy.
Okay.
Haven't
you heard a thing called Stranger Danger, Jesse?
Yeah. I mean, there's still a lot about this place we don't know.
Sorry. Haven't you heard of a thing called Stranger Danger?
Yes.
How do I move this? Oh, there. Mostly. Walking along!
Oops.
Okay. Enough Temmying around!
Oh my god.
Okay, so.
Have to press X to talk to a
Okay. Can it actually kill me? Oh, it doesn't! I'm invincible over cacti! Okay.
Oh, geez, sorry. I'm trying to move this a little.
What's the inventory? Ooh, Temmie has a crown! Can Temmie wear it?
You'll be able to. You'll be able to wear it later on in the game, so.
Okay.
So, where are the
weapons? Oh, look! There's a townsperson! Let's talk to him!
Hi there.
Or is it up there?
Hello?
I don't know.
My friends and I could just use...
See, look! Look!
What?
I told you that! The machine! Temmie knows that he had the
machine.
Oh yeah,
we've seen
the trailer. Is he still unfriendly? Sounded like he might have startled you.
But he has that zombie-like robot voice like this.
More of a yelp.
Temmie knows how to pronounce it.
Did he tell you anything?
Hey, Zooey, do your best, zombie robot Wait,
Jesse.
Who's that?
Someone just ran into that house.
Who's that? Oh, wait, anyway, do your best, zombie robot voice.
I didn't see anyone.
Nothing.
Come on, whoever they are, maybe they've got some answers.
You can move a little more to one side if you want. Do you want to sit on the chair with me?
Ah, yes, there you are. That's the ticket.
I'm good.
Oh, these are perfect. Excellent.
What should I do? Any of them.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Temmie. From the tech shop.
Okay. Who sent you? I didn't survive this long and get picked off by some scrub.
Who is Pama?
Especially some weird dressed little scrub like you.
Yeah.
Who's Pama?
Like you seriously expect me to fall for that one? Must they done some sort of...
Yeah, Pa,
Wait,
Ma,
you're serious?
Bro,
you don't know?
Sis. That's how it goes.
Okay, eyes.
Yes.
Not red?
Eyes, not red.
But that must mean... But how? If there are more of you, this should be... It's impossible.
That's right.
Who are you people? What's going on here?
Well,
I'm sensing some hostility.
Oh, what was your first clue?
You know who we are.
I know it might sound crazy,
I'm Temmie,
but
this
we came here through a portal.
Is that Zooey over there?
A portal?
Sitting on the couch with her nachos.
Okay.
So you'll never see me before.
There's a lot to take in right now.
Oh, we should make this like
the people, the citizens of Crown Mesa.
Ooh, maybe something we can make on.
Maybe there's some outside.
Oh, maybe we can make like. I might make a separate channel for just specifically Adventures of, and then...
Oops! I
know
forgot.
It's probably hard to understand
Temmie,
right
I gotta
now,
pay
but
attention.
If we meet any
if
more
you
people,
do it,
please don't hurt them.
Yeah, I'll try.
My friends.
Oh, jeez.
They're good people. I promise.
Oh, no.
I'm wasting too much time. Jesse, go now, but we've got company.
Is this what you were scared of? There are only four of them and five of... Hey, where'd she go? Well, they're definitely not ignoring us anymore.
Jesse, what are we doing here?
They look like they're possessed by the demons.
It's even freakier. Just act like they do. Blend in.
Try to do some just dance. Ivor's not.
It's not working. Make the sound they make.
You are not from here. Please, back off.
Hey, weirdos, back off.
You will not command Palma. That is silly.
Apparently you don't know who we are. We are the ultimate warriors of all time.
Palma has questions.
Oh, snap. Oh, God. Oh, no.
You will come to Palma.
No way are you even considering this, Jesse?
We'll come to Palma,
so,
and Palma will come to you,
without legs.
We're not going anywhere.
Do you think it's a good idea to keep resisting, Mom? I don't think they like that.
Alright, gang. Let's try not to hurt anybody. Too badly.
Yeah! Errors!
Temmie remembers errors,
man! You better want to. He's just stopping by.
You will be made useful.
Oh, perhaps the cute.
Useful? It's Temple! Temple! That's what it is!
What happened?
Okay.
Hello! Can you hear Temmie? Temmie's right here!
Temmie, back away from the mic!
Sorry!
What?
Who's that?
Mama.
It's Palma!
You don't suppose it's friendly?
Error? That's Palma! You think Error's inside
this? He's kind of friendly, lady. Massively, hugely intimidating sort of way.
Friendly or not, I think we're listening to it.
My apologies for the violent nature of this visit.
You voiced Palma?
We have much work ahead of us.
Super awesome.
Yeah.
Processing information.
What?
Processing information.
It's a thinking machine.
Oh my gosh, that's so loud. Sorry guys, I need to turn it down.
Thinking must take time.
It takes time for everyone.
Thinking must take time. Not just good
thinking
time.
Thinking must take time?
There's good time, bad time, and temp time.
Okay,
Temmie will stop.
Don't want me to get sands.
No!
You'll regret this.
Okay, Palma's voice is starting to become creepy for
Temmie.
I will let this one go as long as you can provide me with the information required.
What?
look like they're possessed by the demon.
It's where my demon is inside.
Or the demon of the underworld.
It's where my demon is inside. Thomas, I.
It's where my. This is a song called My Demon by Starship.
Is it very much like
you'd hate my
one,
world,
or completely different?
Our world is awful. Like, really awful. You'd hate it there.
Your answer upsets me.
They say it's an apocalyptic it's an apocalyptic world where the only survivors left.
It would be lovely.
Lovely?
Where is the portal that leads out of this world?
We don't know.
You
tell
us,
no.
We make everyone, everywhere, more efficient.
Don't know.
Help them become useful.
No. Stop it. Ellie, stop just going right up to this because we do not want to break anyone's ears.
Exactly.
Why would we want to do that? Then they won't be able to watch this whole video. Thank you very much.
But the information is not useful.
I know I may seem nice 24/7, but I still have other feelings.
And must be allowed to expand and continue to be useful. Unfortunately, our information.
I'll stop the video right now.
No, please.
I'm getting sand.
No.
Oh,
okay.
Oh,
okay.
God.
Let's just continue this video, okay?
Okay.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Oh, no. Petra.
Oh, no. Temmie's scared.
I'm scared. Are you scared?
Oh, no.
Oh. No, you did it.
Temmie,
no, you did it. You will die, Pana. You will die, Pana. You mess with my friends. You mess with me in real life, or in real life and in
game. Or I'll mess up your eye.
Mistake, Pana. I'm not going down without a fight.
He's moonwalking.
It's like it's all
oh my God.
Someone has to be in charge. That someone is me.
Shut up, Palma. I don't care what you say.
Welcome, Lucas.
I don't care what any people
say.
Oh, no.
Your
Yay.
Friend, Temmie.
How about Jeff? Yay, say, you
but
suck.
Your ears are full of so much lovely information.
And I am also developing some.
What adventures
some
do you have?
Vocabulary.
A killer mansion.
Killer mansion.
Anytime Palma gets new information, it seems to get distracted while it processes.
Yes.
When you process, you're stupid.
You're thinking. You think it's going to distract Palma long enough for us to escape?
Well, Temmie thinks you escape right now.
A city in the sky.
Let's tell Palma a riddle.
A mountain eaten by a living storm.
You haven't told the Palma a riddle.
An adorable big friend.
Oh, how dare you mention Ruben!
Ruben!
Palma, I'll show no mercy to you! No mercy at all!
See ya!
Wait.
I'm gonna.
What's wrong?
Sorry, I just wanted to make sure that it's. That you still have a lot of.
Really confusing. Get it all busy, and then run out of here. Jesse!
That's fantastic! What you're describing is a paradox.
Paradox.
A self-contradictory statement.
I
really think
I don't
it would work on Alma.
What
do you think would work
on I wonder if Ivor can think of anything.
Nothing.
I'm gonna see if...
It did not sound like nothing.
It's a paradox.
Like
Temmie wants to know about the paradox.
Those make me suspicious. We were just talking about how I always promise to not keep my promises.
Well, that makes sense.
Therefore, your promise to not keep your promise is false, which means that you do not keep your promises.
It's working!
Therefore, your promise to not keep your promises is true, which means that you will not keep your promises.
You're just overcomplicating it, Papa. Right?
Confused. Error. Diverging powers.
That's a myth.
Yes, Flally.
It worked.
Error.
Nice work, you guys. But I can have my fast if I were you. I'll live a quicker longer than you think.
Paradox status. On roll. Cast. My creator. Have you finally agreed to merge with me?
Creator?
Oh, don't you start with that again. Come on.
Timmie, surprise.
I'm sensing
something.
Please do not leave.
Wait,
creator.
Let's get Petra and Lucas.
We should try and get Petra and Lucas.
An excellent idea.
It is time to join.
I'm sorry, but they're beyond your help right now.
Lucas,
come on, you got to
play.
Oh, God. Oh, no!
Go! Go,
no!
Go, or you'll be made useful!
I need to be quick. Oh, God.
Oh, wait, this is the part I heard you were struggling this part. Come on, you can do it! Temmie, believe
no,
in
No, you're talking
you.
About Gamer Girl. I am Coco.
Oh, sorry. You can do this. Temmie believes in you. Yay. What?
I won!
What the?
Oh, you okay, Ivor? Oh, Ivor.
I was too slow. I'm so out of practice.
Nice. You know what kind of key that they made for Ivor? Ivory!
I'm going to chuck this in.
Don't make us get the wither storm.
No! The crown!
And the same thing with the white pumpkin's head. You have been made useful.
The crown's useless.
No one left to run.
We never survived.
No one left
down.
To run.
I just
no
did
one
that.
Die.
We won with these.
That's
Ender pearls.
Now we just need to throw them in the right spot.
Whee!
As soon as they land.
You're running. Beastie sad.
I don't care, Pama.
Boy, robot! It was nice
too
meeting Temmie!
Too slow.
Baby,
that's
what
everyone wonders. Because I'm all... Everyone knows me.
Oh, no.
Coco Velvet, and he's an animatronic. I'm always peaceful and happy. But no, I have other feelings, too. Remember,
yeah,
just like Freddy and the others, I am a child soul that possessed the suit. I'm immortal, but I did it to myself. I did not kill myself. I just simply left my body, went into Coco Velvet to give her life.
A signal would have been nice.
Well, I'll tell you guys, that was a pretty smart work
distracting Colin.
Oh, her.
Her. She was a newly built
Get robot. Back into hiding.
That was a newly
that
built
way we can figure out what to do next.
Some plan.
What about our friends?
Yes, ma'am.
You made that Pama thing.
Okay, yes, I was the one who built Pama. But I swear this wasn't its purpose. It's out of control.
You think?
And I need your help.
Temmie needs a
what
drink.
What kind of help?
We need to get some
she
water.
Wants.
Well, let's get...
We'll be right back, guys.
Temmie, we'll be right back!
And we're back after lots of Temmie jokes.
Yeah.
Let's continue.
We're having a bad time up in here!
They're aren't just stronger than I've ever seen.
Want to get a piece of meat and slap you with it?
Want me to get a piece of templates and pour you a toad you down with it?
I'm
no, just kidding. I would never do that.
You sure you'll be okay on your own?
Here it goes.
Hey, I've been able to stay alive this long, haven't I?
Seriously, I'll grab a piece of meat.
Start
slap you in the face.
Yo! It's Temmie here!
We know you're Temmie.
Look how they
no, it's
run.
Like the Derpy Titan! Like the Derpy Titan!
She is.
Right.
Da 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 da.
That's weird.
Not fresh.
This is actually really good. Yo!
Keep running.
Look at the wall. Whoa.
See, look, that's a wall.
It's like an exact copy.
Oh, I understand what you meant. It's a big difference.
way.
Or is it? Seems just a little...
Cactus! Jinxed.
You can't jinx a jinx.
What?
Exactly.
What?
I didn't see you before.
I don't know how jinx works. Temmie doesn't know how jinx
because
works.
Because you're 6 years old.
6 years
trying
old?
Trying to see what it does.
Temmie doesn't know how old I... Temmie.
You're like freaking six from your vocabulary.
And yes, Coco Velvet can be mean when she wants.
Hope you've got an
just
idea for what
hate.
Comes next.
Working on
but
it.
Honestly, she really is an idea.
Oh my gosh. Look at
I see water. We can aim for that.
Cannonball!
Whee!
Seriously, cannonball. Move, move. Don't let Ivor flash on top of you.
Alright, here the zombie goes. Here the zombie goes.
You're acting like you know what's going on. You act like you know what's going on.
All right, zombie, here we go.
You act like you know what's gonna happen.
Here we go.
Leroy Jenkins!
Temmie,
you act like you know what's gonna happen next.
Because Temmie knows the future.
How can you know the future, remember? Or if you're only fucking 6 years old.
The future, the past. It'll give you a present for that!
You're not Santa. You're not Santa Claus.
Or Santa Claus! I can't stop! Temmie can't stop!
His eyes, their color changed as soon as it hit the water!
Hey, Ivor. Dare you to poke it.
No thank you. Even though it does look completely shut down.
The water must have... busted a connection or something, like washing away the redstone.
Sorting it out. Because it's redstone,
control
it's the device. Electricity and water do not mix well.
Once a zombie, always a zombie, I suppose.
So once we deactivate...
So after this, would you like to play some Just
they'll
Dance?
They'll go back to normal, too.
Okay.
It seems like a fair
assumption. I think I'll try to dance. Well, like, honestly... Temmie's got supplies from Dancetail Sam. He told me a lot of moves like the whip and nay-nay and the dab.
Literally everyone knows the dab. Wait, I want to see what he says.
Back! Back, you hideous things!
Hideous things! Hideous things!
Temmie, I'm going to throw you into the
Jimmy,
pit of the
we
board.
Need to do something!
Yeah, do something really quick.
Hang on. Let me try. Nope. Didn't work.
You did it. You broke. You broke it.
Hey,
you broke
Jenkins!
The skeleton. You broke the skeleton.
The sandbox up there.
Yeah.
Are you going to do
some commentary?
There's a skeleton. A skeleton.
You want me to open a void?
No!
She
will kill it!
Temmie will try stop. Temmie will try stop. Okay, so, what now?
Whatever's there can help us.
I don't know.
And.
Don't spoil the future for us.
It's a lot easier if there's something useful at the secret lab.
Even if this woman's lab is a bust, what we just learned about water disabling Pama's chips seems super useful.
To see you maintaining a positive outlook despite our setbacks. I must say, that woman has been a most intriguing person so far. I am still not entirely sure what to make of her.
Intriguing? Ivor, why, whatever do you
Temmie
mean by
wants
that?
To get back this chair.
What?
Aww,
it's nothing.
Temmie can't do that.
I just mean that I can
stop.
Empathize when it comes to your creations getting out of hand. Nothing more. Careful with all that.
There's a lever on the right of the seat.
Oh, thank you.
What did you hear?
Thank
it was
you,
nothing.
Anyway,
just don't lean back completely because.
Lime guy calls you Jesse, right?
Yeah. And this is Ivor.
Our
friends who left back there are Petra and Lucas. And you are.
Okay, okay. Oh, God. No.
This is the last time that I'm saying Ivor.
This horse is right to my secret lab.
Okay.
Seems to me I got a whole lot of angry computer-controlled monsters out there waiting to tear some new holes in my lab. It's not my favorite.
Hey, that's not fair. You were the one who told me to come down here.
Okay, you're right. Sorry, I'm just a little steamed. I didn't know Paula would actually be able to follow us.
Like a broccoli?
What are you doing?
Stephanie doesn't like
anyway?
Broccoli.
You hear
that tastes yucky stuff to me.
What? No.
I mean, you would like broccoli if there's butter on it.
Just figured I'd
butter.
Ask.
Butter!
Delicious
melted
all that.
Butter.
Bunch of you are the first people I've seen come out of the Portal Network in forever.
When I was so a little man, I would always eat that stuff. It was delicious.
And he's Yeah, I can see how that would make you pay.
Yeah, just the risk that comes with setting up camp so close to where the Portal Network spits people out.
You know that much about how this Portal Network operates?
Where'd they go?
I should think so.
You know what? Just pick them off the floor and I'll eat them. Pick those off the floor and I'll eat them.
Makes me sound like some sort of living statue.
Just pick them up.
I can't believe it.
Okay, well, if you're an old builder...
Seriously, I'll eat them. IRL.
Hey, that's a little out of my abilities right now. Kama's just too powerful.
Don't sit on it like that. It could break
the
chair.
And besides, there's actually no exit portal back to the Portal Network from this world.
What? Why not?
I destroyed it so that Kama couldn't get free. It was impulsive, but it was the only way I could think of to make sure Kama didn't try and spread to other worlds. Keep trying to make things useful.
You still don't have the pieces. None of it is still together.
And Temmie
thinks. No.
And Temmie makes them delicious.
And
the D to the E. The M to the I.
I swear, I made it.
Nobody does Temmie's like me. I'm
Temmie
Licious.
Everything more efficient. Use monsters to help with farming or mining. Until the day Paula decided that the townspeople weren't efficient enough.
You guys don't understand. And the only one that understands Temmie well is Bob. Right, Bob?
Yeah, that's right.
See?
That was a long time ago. Since then, I've just been trying to stay one step ahead. Figure out how to stop it.
When we were back in town, Paula seemed to really want to capture you. What was up with that?
When Paula chips someone, everything that person knows gets absorbed into its database. If I got chipped, Paula would know how to build an exit portal. So you can see why I'd want to stop that from happening at any cost.
But you do know how to build exit portals, though. If we get all this sorted out, could you make us one?
I do think I can help you with Paula, your friends, getting out of here. But to do it, we're going to need to go to my lab.
What's in your lab?
It's complicated. Before we head inside, we better get my defense system going. Don't want those chipped up creeps following us in.
We're all in this together. We're all in this together.
Hello, Green Harper. And happy to see you right now.
Oh, it was hard with puzzles.
Harper.
We're all in this together.
Hey, don't you judge me. Being alone gets lonely. To confuse Palma in case it ever found a way down here. That's why all this is way more complicated than it has to be.
But don't you know that Palma doesn't have legs?
Wow. What a builder.
Make sure you don't drool on my floor now.
So you know about Palma's weakness to water then?
Yeah, I do. I'll admit you figured it out way faster than I did though. Once Palma caught on to its weakness to water, it started eliminating as much of this world's water as it could find. This water down here, it might be all that's left.
Well, good job, Palma. You just killed a lot of population because they need water to live.
I started activating the cauldrons.
Yeah.
Hold the bomb to buy me more time. And whatever you do, don't get caught. I'm not about to get left alone again.
Oh, no!
You have made this much easier for yourself.
Oh, yeah?
It is useless to try.
Let me break
your head, Palma.
Your
Your friends have been made useful. You too will be made useful.
Don't do this, Petra, please.
We comedians want our own way. Petra, come on. Fight this.
Petra, please. You have to fight.
Oh, gosh. No! Rip spider. Yes!
There's another one!
Who should I save? Petra or Lucas?
I don't know.
Who should I save?
Yeah.
Petra, okay.
Okay.
Then let's go with Petra. I haven't seen Petra. Hey,
Petra.
Kissy, no. You know, from that moment when the people choose Lucas, they actually ship Petra and Lucas.
Jesse.
Yeah. They ship them.
Or ship Jesse and Lucas. That's a bit better.
Yeah, I ship Jesse and Lucas for life. And one more thing, Jesse and Lucas, go little kissy kissy. Seriously, isn't this supposed to be like commentary by all three of us?
Yeah. By the way, in my animatronic voice, I am a lot better singer. Just so you guys know.
Really?
Yes.
We're gonna sing for us.
I will sing later. Right now, my voice box is kind of broken.
And Lucas?
Oh, really?
Yes.
Darn it. Jesse, I'm...
Is that a hollow over there?
I'm sort of remembering something from...
A what?
When I was chipped. It seemed very important to Palma.
Here goes nothing.
Tall,
but hollow from the other side. What do you mean for, Zooey? Let's later react to the Bone Arcadia Mart. It's not only Adventure of Magic Season 6, Episode 19.
Ow, that really hurts. Let's pretend that you did it. After what you went, be quiet and stop being a faker. Thanks, Jesse.
You bet. Okay, we may be down, but we're not
be careful when you're moving around with the chair thing up because one of these are broken.
Whatever it is.
Because I sat on the edge.
And starts downloading. What's so important about this Harper person?
She's an old builder.
She may have come across like just another weirdo, but she's actually an old builder. She built the portal network, which hopefully means she can help us get home.
Yes. That's a pretty good reason for us.
We're going to work with her to shut Palma down, save her people, and that will hopefully free Lucas too.
Yeah. We need to save our friend.
Whoa!
Oh my god.
Before she was abducted, Harper gave me this.
Oh, look, Toriel brought
me
water.
To someone
Thank you.
And that would find this headset thing?
Toriel said you're welcome, guys.
What she said. Jesse, are you sure Harper hasn't, you know, completely lost it? When people are by themselves for a really long time, it's bad for their health.
Hey, think about how long she's
been around. Oh, it was in reference to Soren.
Mama, people, for company.
Wait, what's bad for
her
health?
I'd be a little...
Temmie Flakes.
Being alone. Being on your own for a long time.
I'd say that's a reason.
Well, if Temmie Flakes are bad for your health, then we're not friends anymore. Well, just kidding. We are friends.
Especially when we need her help to save everyone who's been chipped by Palma.
Good point. Right now, we need to focus on finding the headset. For starters, let's see if we can figure out where it is.
Wait, who called that to me? Who threw that thing to me?
It was Zooey.
Oh, wait. Is that Harry over there? With the zombie? Oh, wait. Let's look at that picture with... Let's read.
They look so happy.
Palma, a prototype autonomous management agent. Wow.
Prototype autonomous management agent. Huh. So that's what Palma means.
I wish we were in this.
Me too. We would be like in the picture, like, fireball! I'd be like, wee!
No, what if they actually...
I would be you.
No, What if one day they actually did a bonus episode of Minecraft Story Mode? It was Minecraft Story Mode featuring fans, and we were in it.
Yeah!
I wish we would be in it. That would be my dream come true.
What?
Yes. We would get so many fans. It would be great.
Is that Harry?
Oh, Harper's bed. Oh, good.
This is where she slept? Kind of a sad setup, huh? I can't help but feel bad for her.
Oh, what's that?
It's called a chest.
No, over there.
These might come in handy. Awesome!
Awesome!
Awesome! Temmie's an awesome possum!
Stop it.
Thanks for saving me back there, Jesse.
Come on, don't be such a drama.
I know it's both me and Lucas chip to
cancel that an easy decision. Way too far. Sorry.
I don't know what I would have done in your position.
Honestly, I didn't really have time to think. I just acted.
Oh, so if you had time to think about it, you would have saved Lucas instead?
You're still going to save Lucas. Don't you worry about that.
Oh, you talked to her again.
Any thoughts? You should keep looking, Jesse. If what you said is true, we don't have a lot of time.
Exactly.
Excuse me.
Well, honestly, Sans could do better, but that would upset everyone. And literally everyone.
Shut it.
No, I'm just saying that it's true. Sans did that once. That really drove the pirates mad. Yeah, exactly. That's what he did.
I missed something.
You don't pay attention to anything, Zooey.
No.
You only pay attention to things that are evil.
More or less.
A little weird.
I also pay attention to my studies and everything in my lab.
The Redstone Heart. By Soren? Whoa! Another one!
Third book! Written by Soren.
Wow.
Found in the series. No, second one.
Second one?
This one must be here.
I thought she might be like, second book? And like, oh my gosh.
Careful, because you keep like disconnecting the connection to the controller and the computer.
That did the trick.
Okay.
Sorry.
It's a VR virtual reality.
I just want to make sure that playing on an electronic device built by the same person who built that monster machine is worth the risk.
One time,
whatever it does, we're going to use it to defeat Palma.
and free everyone under its power. Not 100% sure how, but we will.
But anyways, back to the game.
Woo! Go team!
Also, let's never do a reaction to the show Attack on Titan, because I'm pretty sure it's bad words.
Yeah.
Curse words.
Stop mentioning bad words here.
Sorry. Here we go.
Okay.
I don't mention those stuff in my channel.
I don't say bad. I don't say.
No, you don't mention that they have bad words in it.
Well,
I don't
know. The one we're recording with 5 is great. That would be ridiculous.
Yeah.
I'm starting to see something.
Zombie.
What are you seeing?
Mr. Zomberton. Mr. Zombie Bombington.
Hello, Mr. Zombieton. I'm Mr.
Not
Skeleton.
Sure what's happening.
What's your name?
Well, don't strain yourself.
I'm right next to a bunch of zombies.
Oh, so that's your name.
It's
nice
like
to meet
some
you.
Sort of burp. Mob
viewers.
What a preposterous name.
It's okay.
I love it.
I made it as a joke.
I wish you guys could hear.
Oh my god!
Oh, did someone.
You know,
did I just saw interpreted dancing right there?
I mean,
yeah,
I'm
that's right, Megaton. Yes. Well, keep up with that good work, darling.
If I had to guess, it's like
sorry,
this headset
darling.
Lets me control things
go.
That are hooked in the Palma.
Psst. Unbelievable.
There are so many questions
okay.
I want
to
ask.
Oh, hey there. Oh, hey there, babe. What? Just call you babe.
Spider jockey had to haul Harper all the way back to town.
Okay.
You travel there instantly.
Hey, we're recording. Hey, Sugar, although you just walked in, we're playing, we're recording.
Oh, sure. Oh, sure. I think I want to see.
Far from your current location.
Hi, Sugar. I'm Temmie.
Taking Harper to where they call these redstone mind control chips on Lucas'
and
Temmie.
You, Temmie. Temmie is kind of annoying at times.
And so is Coco. No, she's not.
I remember the being a stairway.
All of us are. Yeah, I guess we do have something
I guess
in common.
Visitors aren't being encouraged.
I'm nothing like you.
Anyway,
I think maybe we are.
I suggest building a tower up there, but that's not going to help you get back down once you free
I'm
Harper
a
and
robot.
Lucas.
Yeah.
Oh,
you're
right.
Are you kidding me? Robots do eat, they eat, they sleep, and they use the bathroom.
You're thinking of humans.
Okay, that's enough.
Sand. Not
Wait.
The most exciting material. But
did
I
someone say
that.
Human? I, the Great Papyrus, shall now capture you!
Oh
no,
God.
Papyrus, this is not about that. Aw, oh, come on!
Peps, where's your bro?
Oh, no, he's busy
Sugar.
Sleeping over
Sugar,
there!
Watch this! This is an Easter egg!
No.
It's a game controller!
Oh!
It's the bat signal! It's the bat signal, right?
Oh!
Yeah, it was either a game controller or a bat signal. Because
Batman signal!
Yeah.
Woo! Batman!
Don't bring him up, Sugar, or
Oh, you're breaking the sweat. Yeah, you're breaking a sweat. You're breaking
Sugar.
A sweat. Yeah.
Sugar. So,
yeah. Let's see what I can craft.
It's great to have you here.
Oh, you too. And it's great to have Temmie here as well. I'm starting to like this guy.
Aw, really? That's nice.
Yeah!
Oh, look!
Oh my gosh, it's right
back
to
the
four little Temmie things.
There,
combined
into sure
what
everyone else can get back down
there was
to.
Sand.
It was red. It was sand. It's like
busted.
I'm gonna craft and run, but I'm afraid I need to get going.
Oh, hello, Burp.
Oh, look!
Ivor, the signal! It blooped out for a second.
The signal!
Interference detected.
That can't be good.
Drone sequencing initiated. Trace subroutine initiated.
Wait, I'm attracting
What's
even more attention.
Doing?
Is that you, Jesse?
Uh-oh.
Hello, Jesse?
Hello?
Mama?
Palmer?
You're opening
no.
and closing the door.
Oh, hi. What's going on? What are the robots in here?
Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, I got a sparkle.
All your knowledge will be mine.
Who are you guys?
Oh, I'm Temmie. This is Zooey. This is Coco. This is Coco. That's Minotaur over there. And that's Papyrus. And now over there is Sassy. Have you taken over my channel? I've never used your channel once in my life.
Seriously? Migrate! We'll become a skeleton!
Whoa! I'm a skeleton
this
now.
This is pretty amazing.
Spooky, scary skeleton.
By the way, I've already played this, but I'm not gonna spoil anything for you.
Spooky, scary skeleton.
Temmie.
Hey, look, the skeleton. Hey, Papyrus, we're being a skeleton. Ooh, really? Let me see. The skeleton is running. The Great Papyrus shall follow you, Skeleton!
No, we need to get Papyrus in here.
Yeah, I know. That's a skeleton of skeletons.
Sans! I swear to stop making those puns! Get back here!
My creator, I am
Well, Temmie just left.
No, that was actually Papyrus.
I'm
still here!
Please join me
so we may maximize usefulness.
More like Temmie-less.
I built you to help me, Temmie-less.
That means the world
this.
With no Temmies! What will we think about it?
Being useful means we'll help out with the situation. But to Palma's definition, being useful is actually being evil.
How many words? How many times has he said the word useful? Gosh, dang it, I should have counted.
Termination sequence activated. Harper! Why did I forget? Hey, look at the timer, it says Harper version 10.43.10. Not useful, my butt! Hands off the controller! Excuse me, it's my controller.
Wiggle! Almost too late.
You just know what I got.
Spooky, scary skeleton.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Hey, Zooey hasn't even thrown stuff at me yet.
She will.
Oh, here it goes.
Spooky, scary skeleton.
And shivering down your spine. Oh. You have been made useful.
Harper doesn't have much time, and neither do I.
Game over, Jesse.
Resistance here, not useful. Let's say something different. I'm just getting started. No, time to move. Oh man. Do the skeleton walk. Yes, spooky, scary skeletons are shivering down your spine. Yes, I did it on time. Finally! I thought we were going to be stuck at that same for 20 minutes! I mean, this is the longest video that's ever been.
We gotta rescue Palma!
Did you just say Palma?
Oh! We gotta rescue
Palma!
Harper!
I never want to rescue Palma! Palma can rescue himself!
Oh look! Harper!
Did you find her? I'm sure she's thrilled to see you!
Harper version...
Chase routine running.
Do a little dance! Ooh, another dancing! How elegant! Oh, yes! Keep on dancing!
Do the dab! Oh, God, Michael!
Oh, yeah!
No,
I just
no,
want to
no,
show
no,
you my dab! Here he goes!
No! Screw you, zombie!
Anyways, look at my dab, guys!
The dab is what killed me. I was killed by the dab!
Telltale told me to do it!
I'm never going to sign off on this, Palma.
Never here! Jesse's here!
Never here!
Never
fear! Temmie's here!
I'm gonna rescue you.
Did you find her? I'm sure she's thrilled to see you.
Chase Thunder Team is running.
No, everybody do the derp. The derp is the derp titan. I'm attacking.
Uptown derp you up. Uptown derp you up. Uptown derp you up. Uptown
down. No time to goodbye.
No time to say goodbye.
No time to say goodbye. No time to say hello.
Now this. Now this sister.
Temmie
is excited.
We'll make sure that my creator cannot leave.
How long has this been episode?
Over an hour.
Wow. Temmie's getting a bit tired. Oh no.
Oh.
You left my mom.
Where do you plan to run? The town is surrounded. Reinforcements will make sure that my creator cannot leave.
There's too many of them.
Wait. Hey, who told you that you can invite this party? Who told you that you're invited to this party? Get out of here! Your house is a mess. My house is
don't throw my phone.
Oh, sorry.
I love that.
Someone just kicked
this is gonna be the most entertaining video in the whole world.
I know.
This is my horse. My horse is amazing.
That's your house.
You and your friends.
Yeah, oh,
are you guys talking?
He don't know.
Maybe you'd pay more attention to things than you would have known.
So I'm the underground
one.
What's going on?
You two. I'm not as crazy as.
Sometimes Zooey has a bad temper.
Interference located.
Well, sometimes Zooey might have a bad
temper.
Begin termination sequence.
No, Zooey, are you literally leaving? Or she literally just got up and left the room.
We'll end this part.
No.
Well.
Whatever.
Pikachu better than Zooey. Oh, what? Do the head wave.
Jesse, are you okay?
That's good.
Enough of the jokes.
Sorry, Zooey.
We need all three of us to be here to have the whole experience.
It sounded like you were talking to Harper.
Sorry, Zooey.
Yeah.
Palmer
caught up to me.
Leave
it
to Sam.
Not good.
Don't no
get Sam.
No.
Get inside Palmer's
dear
pool.
Lord, no. Do not get Sam.
What?
He is.
What happened to Harper?
Yeah, but he could be a good friend.
I think she's already been checked.
Ha ha ha. You're not friends.
Without
no,
Harper?
No, really. He could be a good friend.
It seems we're sunk. Harper's the only one who knows how to shut down that monstrosity.
Palmer isn't going to win. Not on my watch. Harper showed me the entrance to Palmer's core.
Well, if we have any time after finishing the game, then we can
Redstone Heart
just dance.
And you'll up them on YouTube.
I just brought back a flash.
Back at the Tem Shop, we used to call YouTube Tem 2. Because
priests,
that was the
Redstone
name
spires.
Of it.
And I think they have something to do with the heart. That's all I got.
And the names of everyone's intro will be employed. I'm Temmie.
But how are
except
we supposed to destroy these spires?
Like,
or whatever we're looking for.
I'm Bob. What's wrong?
I don't know if you noticed, Ivor. But Palmer's
that it's not a joke. It's like a
well
story.
No,
still. Temmie's just gonna relax a bit.
Let's go wreck the heck out of Palmer.
rip the heck out of Obama.
Oh, or rip the heck out of Trump. Rip the heck out of Asgore.
No, rip the heck out of Donald Trump.
Yeah,
nobody
Trump
likes him.
Yeah, Trump.
Nobody likes Donald Trump. Everyone likes Obama more. Seriously. Do they?
I don't know.
Quick hide!
Look at my horse. My horse is a vampire.
Anyways!
On the other side.
Skeletons and shivers down my spine.
I never meant to do that.
No, it's a pretty catchy song, right?
Yeah.
Is it doing?
I'm literally a skeleton.
You're a skeleton? Okay, which potion do we
use? Great dust always comes in handy.
Just because I wear gloves doesn't mean you cannot do.
I know you wear gloves, and I wear shirts.
Activate the TNT. Awesome. How am I going to activate the redstone
dust? Hopefully we all wear a shirt.
Yep.
Cutscenes. They just wonder Oh, my bad,
guys. We've got
guys.
TNT, some redstone dust, and a button.
Gonna get some Temmie water.
Oh my gosh, you just sat around.
Oh, sorry. Use the redstone dust as a fuse. Stick a button to the end. Push it, and boom! Path cleared. That's great and all, but how are you going to lay down all that TNT and redstone without super zombies attacking from every direction?
Why not one direction?
These are my last two potions from home.
I'm not saying it because they left.
After our Sky City adventure, a potion of invisibility, and a potion of swiftness.
These should do the trick.
Choose, Jesse! Quickly now!
I need help.
The possibilities are endless!
I want to be fast. Really, really fast. Give me the potion of swiftness.
Thank you.
Fine.
Jesse, how old are you?
With this, I'll be able to run super fast and lay down all the TNT and redstone before Palma even knows what happened.
I don't even know how old I am. So my birthday.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll be right behind
you. Guys, happy birthday, Jesse! Thank you, guys.
Happy birthday, your piece of cake.
Thank you, Bob.
So to cake.
Here. Here, Zooey. You can have some of my cake. You too, Coco.
Thank you, but I want a no cake. That one's some kind of a robot.
Oh, come on. You can have cake.
It'll sort out. It'll ruin my circuits and my wires.
Oh, come on. Everyone else can eat cake. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast! No! 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 It wasn't Sonic! It wasn't another joke! It wasn't another bomb! Pawn, I promise! Temmie! Well, anyways, gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Help me! Help me! Zim's coming!
Fine, I move your phone away.
Well, okay. I'm going for Elvis.
Miss! Let's just continue on the game, okay, shall we?
Yeah.
I'm going to Rogue's with
Sans. Oh, okay. See you later. Alright. It's only the two of us who's going to
bother that we say hi.
Your father?
Petra, give me your bucket.
Her father, Gaston.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll hold them off.
Go play the whole game, the whole episode, and then we can do some Just Dance, or do you want to do Just Dance right now? Well, that's it for this time, guys. Actually, if you want more, if you want Coco and Temmie to play some Roblox or something, please let us know in the comment section below.
So, and sorry if Temmie and Coco aren't able to finish the episode.
Yeah, we don't have enough time.
Yeah.
Plus, we won't be finishing it at all, but we will be here to play episode 8 when we're able to get it to update.
Yeah.
My Minecraft server is up.
So see you later, YouTube. Bye!
Laters!
Bye.